Welcome to the Macworld video. I'm senior editor Dan Frakes. As the editor who handles most of our iPhone and iPod accessory coverage, I see lots of products. Too many of those are just variations of other products, but there are some interesting gadgets hidden in the mix. I'm going to spend a few minutes showing you a few of the unique iPhone and iPod add-ons that we've recently seen. New Potato Technologies $80 Flipper is a tiny dock connector dongle that works with a free iPhone app to turn your iPhone or iPod Touch into a universal remote control. You insert the dongle into the dock connector on the bottom of your device. Unfortunately, as you can see here, I've had to remove the bottom of my iPhone case for it to fit, and then launch the Flipper app. The app's interface is upside down because the Flipper's infrared transmitter is at the bottom of your iPhone or iPod. To add a device you want to control, you first choose the type of device from a list of various AV component categories, for example, TV, DVD player, or cable box. You then choose the brand name from a similar list of AV component vendors. Most popular brands are listed. Finally, you assign the device a name that will appear in the app's interface and choose a skin for the device's remote within Flipper. The most commonly used buttons for your device are included on the main remote screen. Other functions are available on additional screens. You can also create macros, which are sequences of commands. For example, you could set up a macro for watching DVDs that turns on your TV, changes to the correct source, and then turns on the DVD player. The Flipper software is still rough around the edges and doesn't provide as many features as, say, a Logitech Harmony remote, but it's a good start. Now, cables aren't very exciting, but they are useful, and Cable Jive offers a bunch of great cables for iPhone and iPod users. The $8 iStubs is a 7-centimeter version of Apple's dock connector cable for syncing and charging your device. The tiny size makes it great for tossing in your travel bag. You can also get the iStubs in a 22-centimeter version for the same price. If your family has multiple iPhones and iPods, the $26 Dual Link is a dock connector cable that lets you sync and charge two devices at the same time, so you can free up your USB ports for other accessories. Incipio's $20 Leet looks like a basic silicone case, but once you see its profile, you realize that the Leet is designed for iPhone app gaming. It really does improve the feel of holding your iPhone or iPod Touch while playing a game, although it can't magically make you an elite gamer. Belkin's tiny Bluetooth music receiver bridges the wireless gap between your stereo and your iPhone or iPod Touch. Connect the receiver to AC power and your stereo, and then pair it with your iPhone 3G or 3GS or your second generation iPod Touch, and you can stream your music through your stereo wirelessly from up to 33 feet away. While streaming, you can control playback just as you would if you were listening using headphones. Every iPhone and iPod needs to charge, and DLO's $25 wall dock lets it charge without the clutter of wires or cables. The wall dock plugs directly into any AC outlet and provides a convenient charging dock for your device. The wall dock's connector rotates so your iPhone or iPod can rest gently against the wall, and the rubber cushion hides the connector when not in use. Finally, newer technology's $40 New Power Charge and Sync Plus is a unique power accessory that aims to reduce the amount of gear you carry when you travel. This compact unit hosts a hidden charging cable for your iPhone or iPod. Unwrap the cable, slide out the AC prong, and you've got a convenient travel charger. But the New Power Charge and Sync is also a battery with 1400 milliamp hours of juice. It charges whenever it's plugged in and can charge your gear on the go. And that built-in dock connector cable can easily be swapped out for a micro USB or mini USB cable, both included. You just detach the current cable and replace it with the desired cable. When you're ready to go, you just retract the wall plug, wrap the cable, whichever one it may be, around the unit, and fit the plug into the hidden compartment. You can get more information about these products using the links in the show notes. And you can stay up to date on the latest news and reviews on iPod and iPhone accessories at macworld.com. Thanks for watching.